Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. So today I'm going to solve MIT integration grid problems of 2020. Today is the first part of the video, and in this part we will try to do some of the problems that appeared in MIT integration grid 2020. So let me start with the first problem. Okay, the first problem is I is given as integration log twice x by x log x dx. So that one I can write down as log twice x can be written in the form log 2 plus log x by x log x dx. So I can divide the numerator by x log x, which is log 2 by x log x plus log x upon x log x dx. So log 2 is a constant, comes outside, and then I can write as integration of dx by x log x plus integration of dx by x x. So log 2 into this integration of dx by x log x can be written as integration of d of log x by log x plus log of mod x. So that is nothing but integration of d log x by log x can be written as log of 2 plus into log of log x plus log of mod x plus c. So that is the first solution of the problem. So now let us continue with the second part of the problem. Second question, which is integration runs from 0 to infinity 1 by e raised to x plus 1 dx. So if say I is equal to this, then you can say, see, in the numerator there is only 1, and in the denominator you have e raised to x plus 1. So that poses a very great problem to us. So what I do here is I add and subtract e raised to x. So I get e raised to x plus 1 minus e raised to x by e raised to x plus 1. Now I think our problem is simplified, and then I can write as integration 0 to infinity. Okay, so that will be dx e raised to x plus 1 by e raised to x plus 1 will give me 1, so it is dx minus integration 0 to infinity e raised to x by e raised to x plus 1 dx. So this comes out to be, this part vanishes out, and this comes out to be log of mod of e raised to x plus 1 0 to infinity. So this comes out to be log minus of 0 minus log e raised to infinity, e raised to 0 will be 1, so log 2, so that comes out to be log 2. So that is the second part of the problem. So let me turn the third part of the problem. Third problem, which seems interesting. So let us see how interesting it is. The lower limit of integration is e, and the upper limit of integration e raised to e. Remember, e is an irrational number which is having value 2.7, 188, 188, dot dot dot, and so on. So let us try to solve this problem. Log x into log of log x by x dx. Okay, so here I think I will take some assumptions. If I take say log of x, if it gives me t, then dx upon x gives me dt. So from here, if x equals e, then what is t equal to? Log e by c is 1, log e by c is always 1, and if x equals e raised to e, then t equals log e raised to e, that is e, because log e by c is 1 and e comes this way in the coefficient of log x, that is giving me e. So I now is transformed to 1 to e, log x give me t, and log of log x is again t, and okay, dx by x is giving me dt, so this is dt. Now it is nothing but we have to use integration by parts to solve this problem. So let me choose log t as the first function, the integration of t dt, running from 1 to e, minus running from 1 to e, dt of log t is 1 by t into t square upon 2 dt. So that is t square upon 2 log t. T square upon log t, here is the very important part, try to understand. Here integration applies the entire one, 1 to e, not only the first part, minus. It is half comes outside, t, that is again t square upon 2, 1 to e. So here, in the upper limit, there is e, so put e. So this log e base e is 1, so it is e square by 2. Minus, log 1 is 0, so it is 0. Minus half, half into half is 4, so 1 by 4. It is e square minus 1. Okay, so answer comes out to be e square upon 2 minus e square by 4 plus 1 by 4. So e square by 2 and e square by 4 gives me e square by 4 e square plus 1, and it can be written as into 4. So this is the third problem solution. Okay, now we'll solve the next problem. Problem number 4, which is given as 0 to 1 log 1 plus x by 1 minus x dx. So it is log, it is of the form log of a by b. Log of a by b is nothing but log of a minus log of b. So you can say as log of 1 plus x running from 0 to 1 dx minus 0 to 1 log of 1 minus x dx. Okay, that is of the form, you imagine, you can say 1 plus x you can assume to be t, 1 plus x you assume to be u, so dx comes out to be du. At the same time, if x equals 0, u equals 1, if x equals 1, u equals 0. Now, for this part, 1 minus x is to be v minus dx comes out to be dv, or dv comes out to be dx comes to be minus dv. So in this case, what happens is when x equals 0, v equals 1. When x equals 1, v equals 0. I'm sorry, here I think I made a mistake. When x equals 1, v equals 2. So, let us proceed. So, I is equal to 1 to 2 log u du minus 0 to 1. This minus comes out to be plus because dx here is minus dv log v dv. And here the integration limit changes from 1 to 0. Integration of log x dx is equal to x into log x minus 1. So that is the integration. So I use this idea, u into log u minus 1 from 1 to 2 plus v into log v minus 1 running from 1 to 0. So in place of you put 2 log 2 minus 1 minus 1 log 1 minus 1 plus the first part of this part entirely 0 minus 1 log 1 minus 1. So this thing comes out to be log 2 minus 2 minus log 1 is 0 and minus minus plus it is 1. Here I have minus log 1 is 0 minus minus plus it is 1. So 2 log 2 is the solution of the problem. okay, let me 1 plus 1 gives me 2, so it is minus 2. So it is not coming out to be this. So answer is log 4, it's the same thing. So we have this solution of this fourth problem now. Okay, now we are coming to the last problem. Today, in this video, we will do 5 problems only. Last problem is given by integration 1 by x square plus x minus 1 the whole square dx. So this one I can break down into 1 by 2x square minus 2xx plus 1 dx, because we've written x a in the form of a minus b the whole square. Oh, this one can be written as 2 can be taken outside, x square minus x plus half dx. So half comes outside, and then you try to modify something. X square minus 2 into x into half plus half whole square minus half whole square plus half dx. 1 by this part can be written in the form x plus half the whole square. And here I have half minus 1 by 4. That is then this comes out to be 4 2 minus 1, that is 1 by 4, that is 1 by 2 square. So it is nothing but there is a formula in definite integration, which is integration dx by x square plus x square is 1 by a, that is 2 tan inverse x plus half by 2. I think we have got the solution. It is tan inverse twice x plus 1 plus c. This has to be, I think, this has to be the solution of the problem. Oh, I'm sorry, here there is minus. So, yes, that will be minus here. So, here is the solution of the problem. So, thank you for watching this video. In the next video, we will publish more solutions. So, assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Okay.